She's 34.
Yeah, but that I don't think that age necessarily has to do with the term MILF. You could be a MILF at 16 if you live in a Hispanic neighborhood. You know? There's like five things wrong with what I said there. That's a multi-layered, stupid thing to say. All right. Nice.